All right, so you just picked up MLB The Show 21 on Next Gen, Xbox Series X, or PS5, and you're saying to yourself, how do I download one of these amazing stadiums that exist? Frisk, how do I get yours? That looks incredible. And so in this video, I want to show you how you can exactly do that. Here on the screen, I've got the Ice Bowl. This was made by Kasabe, really talented dude, real great creator. He's going to be making 30 stadiums for his fictional franchise. Can't wait to check out on the progress of that. And so I just downloaded this because he uploaded this today, and I wanted to explain how I got it, how I downloaded it, and then also how I can also play with this online. So here it is, the Ice Bowl. First, we gotta take a look at this field. Look at this. He put these crazy mountain range here in the back, and he's got the city all the way around. It is really well done. All right, now from the main menu, what you wanna go to do is the top right, it says create. Then you hit Stadium Creator. Stadium Creator pops on down. And then it brings you to your main hub where you have all these creative stadiums. So I've got, you know, Tutorial Park. This is Dot Crew U, which is my stadium. I also made an online version of that stadium called DCU Online. And then here is the Ice Bowl, which I had just downloaded. But we're not going to download that one today. We're going to try and get a different one. So what you want to do, I'm going to go into the Ice Bowl. Because you want to go into a stadium. You cannot search for a stadium from that main screen. You got to load one up. Now that you're in there at the very bottom, you've got the type of mode, stadium properties, scenery, field, wall, prop inventory, and then right here, vault. This is what you want to click. You click vault, and then boom. Now here's all the community stadiums. Now there's one big problem, and San Diego Studios is very aware of this. You cannot search for a stadium by name or by the creator. So what you have to do is you have to go through each page one by one. And really what I did is when I tried to find Kasabe's, I had to go like 200 pages deep. What I did is I kept hitting the R1 to go to the next page, and I was looking at the names. And so I was looking for the exact name. I was looking for a very interesting one. And so we're gonna download this one. So I'm gonna download it. Okay, so now I've downloaded it. Now I can go in and take a look at this stadium. So here we are. Let's see what this guy did. He made a crazy stadium. And there really isn't anything here except for this bridge, the field, the giant A up here. Look at that. This guy really went to town. This is a crazy field. Look at this fence. Okay, so let's say I've got the field I want. This is a stadium I wanted. What you do is you hit the stadium button back again, and you go over to the gear here, and it says save. But here, let's say I want to save this one. I hit save. Now, up until this point, you haven't saved this stadium in your vault that's on your PlayStation or Xbox. So what you do is you find the one you want to overwrite. Now, this is important. As soon as you overwrite this one, you won't be able to play on that one anymore. There's no way to reset it. So basically you're going to lose this save slot, this field, as soon as you hit save on it. And so once you do that, you hit save and it then loads it. And now you've got it for keeps. And then you can back out. You have now downloaded successfully the stadium that you wanted. And now if I want to play on it, pretty simple. If I go to the exhibition, say I want to do Mariners here. So here's Team Stadium, Spring Training, All-Star, Classic, Minor League. All right, and here comes the created stadiums. And so now here's all my created ones. And so here's how you play Exhibition with Dot Crew U or the Ice Bowl that you guys just saw me. I'm going to explain how you can download. But let's just say you want to play online. Maybe you want to play an online ranked or Diamond Dynasty. So I'm going to go inside to Diamond Dynasty. In single player, I want to play versus CPU. This is going to pull up the team I want to play with my team. Say we're just going to go against the Astros. We want to be home. All right, and here is the created stadiums. You can only play in ones that are available to play online. So as you can see, my Dot Crew U is not able to be played online. So now when I hit advance, see? Says invalid stadium. The stadium does not exist in the vault. Online play with the stadium cannot continue. Please upload the stadium to the vault. So once you download that stadium, you need to make sure that the stadium is uploaded to the vault. after you save it. Then once you save it to the vault, this is what the message will look like. This is DCU Online. Look at that. I'm able to jump right in. Here we go. We're going to throw Pedro. The stadium is ready to go. And once again, even though I'm playing the computer in Diamond Dynasty, it still counts as online. So you cannot use any crazy stadiums like the one we had just downloaded. And we had already uploaded this one. So here we go. Washington Dot Crew. We're playing at DCU Online. This is my online stadium. Got my custom uniforms. This is Griffey. Good look at Griffey. All right, so there you have it. That is how you download a custom stadium, but this is how you download one of these stadiums and play and ranked online or maybe just for your console. I hope this was super helpful. I hope you guys have a lot of fun finding just crazy different fields that people have made or just super realistic or really well done fields that people have made. Play it. Give me a shout out. Now, I'm going to be searching for created stadiums to play at all the time, just like the one Kasabe had posted on Twitter. And then I went and downloaded and checked that out. So if you have a stadium that you think is really good, like take a look at this one, Dot Crew. This is mine. If you feel like you've got one that's better than mine, let me know because I want to download it. I want to play with it. I want to feature it in a video because this is such a cool feature. And I do everything I can to help a lot of these creators out there that are making amazing fields. So thanks so much for watching this one. Hope this helps. And until the next one, we'll see ya. Peace.